Hi, I'm Marty Sproul with Summerhays Music, and I am here to talk to you today about how to play scales starting on an open string on the cello. The materials you'll need are a cello with an adequate setup, a bow. We can play four scales using an open string as a bass. We can start with C. Can go to G. We can also do a D major. The last scale requires a shift because we're going to run out of space on the A string. Marty Sproul, and that's how to play scales starting on an open string on the cello.